Mike, when you look at Yovani Gallardo with the drop-off in the velocity and all, what are you seeing there overall in those first two innings?
Well, I saw an aggressive Royals offense for sure. I think Gallardo just wanting to get ahead to start the ball game, and they wouldn't let him. They were just coming out of the gate aggressively and getting some fastballs to hit, and they did not miss. And then Gallardo started going to his off-speed pitches. Really, that's his plan. I mean, every pitcher wants to try to get ahead with some quality pitches, but their offense kind of took him out of his game plan right away.
Mike, you know, T.J. McFarland, you got to give him some big kudos tonight. Five innings he picked up for the ball club. He only gave up three hits, but there was nobody ever a threat at any time. He did an outstanding job again.
He sure did. You know, T.J. had a very strong spring training. His velocity came up a mile or two, and it's really played well with his changeup. You see there the graph, but five innings, three hits, no runs on the board, picked up a strikeout, so he's pitching a contact. You know, he has nice two-seam movement, so he can get his ground balls, very high ground ball rate, and he also has the two-seam changeup that he can play off that. A couple nice breaking balls in this game as well. Listen, you've heard Buck Showalter talk time and time again how valuable T.J. McFarland has been, and even past few seasons where he's actually saved seasons for the Orioles, saved their bullpen with games just like this, eating up some innings and sometimes having to bite the bullet and take some runs on the end. But tonight, he was fabulous, shutting down the Royals offense that looked like they weren't going to stop and giving this team a chance. Now, unfortunately, on the other side, the Royals pitchers shut down the best offense in baseball.
Mike, how about Manny Machado? It seems like each night we just wait for something to happen off of his bat, now with six home runs, tied for the league leadership, and just hitting under 400 after tonight. But it just seems like every night you know he's going to do something.
Yeah, something special, either with his glove or with his bat on the base pass. This guy is, you know, if not the best right now, one of the top three in the game. He's doing it all, and it's not a fluke with his bat. He's got 12 or 13 extra base hits now, I guess, to lead the American League. Just about every offensive category he's at the top of, his on-base percentage, his slugging percentage, the batting average. So Manny Machado doing it all. They really count on him, and he's stepping up.